quarterly is the new annual. What's happening now as we are progressing through the COVID-19 and we are trying to get ourselves out on the other side? Businesses and business leaders have had to make decisions faster, and now instead of planning a year ahead, they're working in quarters, 90-day cycles, 90-day sprints. And that's most important for businesses, because things are changing constantly. We have these constant lockdowns and shutdowns of operations and business due to outbreaks of COVID. So what businesses need to do is they need to focus and be agile and shorten their planning stages. And that's why there's this concept of moving to 90-day or quarterly cycles.